My name is Kennedy Meme. I'm the chief shop steward in Kenyatta National Hospital. For us, we belong to the union by the name KUDEA. And KUDEA is the one which had already issued the strike notice. And the strike notice expired last night. So today we are here and we are here legally. We are not here illegally. And the reason why we are here is very simple. As I've said earlier, the State Cooperation Advisory Committee is the one that is mandated to recategorize all the state corporations in this Republic of Kenya. And in their wisdom in 2012, they decided now, because they have seen Kenyatta National Hospital, how it is, they need to be improved, they decided to upgrade from PC now to 7A. Now, the issue is, when the recategorization was done, it came with a remuneration for the chief executive officer plus the rest of the staff. So it was not only for one or two people. So the mistake that they did after they got the communication from the Minister of Health, it was written to the former CEO. We are not talking about the CEO currently who is here. The former CEO was here. It was implemented. And the main problem is that within that circular, because I'm going to give you the circular said implement the salary of the CEO plus the rest of the staffs. Now the main problem is that the rest of the staffs was not paid. So that's the reason why we are here. We are not here because of anything else. We are here because 7A for the rest of the staffs was not implemented as a direct, because you see this letter comes from the Minister of Health. And actually it was signed by the Permanent Secretary Minister of Health. When it is signed by the Permanent Secretary Minister of Health, it is not something to negotiate. It is a directive. So they only implemented for few people and just decided to leave others. So those people who are left, those are the people now who are here. And let me say this. This 7A is not only for the union members. This is money for each and every employee in this hospital who has a personal number. So this is not a matter of people will be paid, others will be left. So it is for everybody, because it was supposed to cascade down to the rest of the staff. That is the main problem that we have, because it was not done.